Thing. What have I worked on creative before I start the video? What have I worked on creative? Because it's been a while. Oh. Yeah, it's just that and a little bit of note blocks training. Wait a second, what was that again? Oh, and I would do anything for love. I can't believe I know that. That's not actually the first line. I kind of feel stupid now that I said that as the first line, and that's not actually the first line. Anyway. This is just something I was doing, like a doorbell or something. I don't know. It's a little something something. I could compact this down. Anyway. Probably not, I'm gonna be honest. Okay, let's go to single player. Also, there's a Pokemon world. We'll get to that some other time. Right now, 1,000 blank will blocks. Why not? Ah, Buffett. I did it again. Okay, so I did a little bit of stuff and things from the last recording to this one because I actually made another recording, but OBS screwed it up, so it didn't work right. So I'm gonna have to do most everything I did on that recording again. This does not mean I'm actually going to do everything I did in the other recordings. But I can at least explain most of what happened. Basically, I went off in that direction to find new lands. I then came back and went the opposite direction to find horses. I didn't find any. I found the village, but no horses. So I came back here. On the way, I found something pretty funny. Or, not funny. I decided to do something that was pretty funny. It was what I found was interesting. But, we'll see in a second. We'll see in a second. I was gonna go out and get a horse, like I said, and I gave up on that, obviously. I found an alternative. And I think you already know where this is going because most people probably know what the only alternative to horses is. And if you're wondering what the heck is he talking about, well, that's probably because you don't think of this as something people would actually do. But I'm insane, so I'm gonna do it. I already did it, actually. Let me go and show you. I'm just gonna drop down. Much better. Okay, now let's have a look at what we've got inside the base. First of all, we come down here. The garden is completely filled. And I mean completely. There's not a single square in this garden that doesn't have something in it. I'm waiting for all of the actual plants to grow. But that's fine, you know? It's kind of expected. I got very little done elsewhere. What I've got done over here, actually, I need to do a little more workout here. So that's what I'm probably going to do in this recording. I was just going to open up a little branch mine, get some better stuff before I head out to where I'm going to have everything else. But we have this guy. Wrong way the pig. Okay. I don't know why it's not letting me actually put the name tag on him. I think that did it. Never mind. If I log back out and log back in, he's not going to have the name tag on him. I may have to kill him. I don't think so. I should be fine. Yeah, I should be fine. I'll put the name tag on him later. But I've got two iron helmets, and you can see I've got an enchanted Unbreaking 3 shovel. I got that from the village. Let's see. I've got some carrots and some potatoes from the same... wish I could have found that horse. That would have been awesome. Oh, well. We can't have everything. I've also got some apples, by the way. Closed gate. Let's see. I need to grab two ingots. Oh, I don't have any more ingots. Oh, I used most of my... Oh. I just suddenly realized I sounded like a Mario enemy. I apologize for being stupid. Being stupoid. This ain't gonna be good. I gotta go make sure I get some iron. Or find some diamonds before I lose my pick. Actually, I could just make some stone ones if I need some spares. Why don't I do that? I normally say it's a good idea to use stone tools. And I'll get another of these. And then pop you there. Alright, we should be good to go. Let's head down into the mine. Alright, so first thing I need to grab with the iron pick. This redstone needs to get into my inventory. All this iron. I didn't get it earlier. I don't know why. Alright, well, I'll grab the iron in a second with a stone axe, with a stone pick. There's some coal here and there. Alright, almost up to a stack already. It's usually a good sign when you have that much redstone this early in. Okay. We're almost on the levels where diamonds start becoming more plentiful, which is why we're down at this depths. At this depths, these depths. Gotta be plural. Don't accidentally mine the obsidian quill, come on. Gold ore. I saw a zombie for a second there. God, more stuff. Oh, well, I want to explain where I saw the zombie from. Turns out, unfortunately, he wasn't a figment of my imagination. He actually was there. This is not good. On a scale of 1 to 20 on awesomeness, this is not good. This is a not good out of 50. On a scale of 1 to 20 of awesomeness, this is a not good out of 50. That's how bad this is. I am not a fan of ravines. And probably never will be. That poor bat. Okay. That. Okay, phew. Okay. Okay. Well, there we go. What about... Okay, well... Okay, well, let me grab a little more coal. If I can find some. There's gotta be some somewhere, right? 3 hours later, where's the coal? No. See, here's some. Ooh, I hear angries. Also, I've picked that up from, Steven and Mal. I don't know why. I kind of thought it was silly. Okay. Definitely above me. Really sparks my curiosity. Where are they? Well, I'm in the shop. I'm afraid to wash my hair. Why won't my eye even find someone standing there? Sorry, had to. Because I always feel like somebody's watching me, and I have no privacy. Whoa, I always feel like somebody's watching me, always playing tricks on me. Then this, that, the other thing. Sorry. I keep making stupid references, and it's kind of all I can do. Anything I need you for, still. I doubt it. Highly. I don't even know what I was just singing there. I think half the time I sing something, I'm just coming up with it off the top of my head. Which is probably the worst place for music to come, because my hair needs to be washed more often than it is. Not to say I don't wash my hair, it's just I need to do more of it, apparently. Apparently. Hey, I got a thing. Okay. What level is this? This is 9. Not where I want to be. Oh, hey, I missed you. I don't know how. Though I missed indeed. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave this here. I should. But I keep getting the light flicker. Is that just something I'm seeing? Or is that actually on the video? If it's on the video, it could be a visual error, and that means it's not me just blinking. Okay, there we go. That's never something I want to hear. Cryptos, green cannon, tombstones, fakes, books come out for a swinging wake. Happy haunts, let you realize. And me into vocalize, grip, how to socialize. Now don't close your eyes and try. Hide all the silliest, basic signs. Yeah, okay. There's nothing here.
Wherefore art thou?
Ye scum. Ye eight-legged scum, wherefore art ye? Redstone for days. No, it's the other side. Okay, here we go. This is gonna be the last thing I need to do before I leave. I'll leave the lapis. I'll leave the lapis. Okay. Back to the top. Woo! Okay, I'm gonna do a little organization off camera. First time I do something off camera this entire series. And, or properly off camera this entire series. Ooh, farm's coming together quite nicely already. Too bad I'm not getting any pumpkins. I need the jack-o'-lanterns. And I will be right back.